Hello and welcome back to Star Wars Empire at War Total Conversion Mod Republic at War. This is episode 3. We're on day 18. Before we jump into anything, I sadly have already done this little intro bit, but turned out my microphone was muted. I need to keep on checking it doesn't do that again, which I'm sorry for saying that. But some of you guys commented in previous episodes, and I'm really thankful for you guys doing that, telling me some hints, little tricks, tips, and all that jazz. Because I'm still a noob, and I'm learning from you guys, the internet, and the game, my mistakes, which I have had quite a few on the last two episodes. So I've a couple of things written down. First thing is, find out the world types, which I believe it was Jawa I said your name in the last episode, but it starts with a Jawa. I'm just going to call you Jawa. Mr. Jawa said something about production types. I knew that there was different types, but I didn't know how to find out. And I thought, yeah, it's just my knowledge. I know Bespin's one for mining, I think. It does ring a bell that it's mining. Can't even check anymore because we lost it. I'm pretty sure it's high, you know, high credit rate. But I looked online and nowhere could I find the actual list of planets with the different things. So just before I started recording, I decided, because I'm always having these on so I can see how much certain planets make and how what level space station and etc. they have. Talking about that, we need to upgrade your space station, don't we? That's not it. We don't have enough, don't we? Nah, bugger. Damn it, we've only got 300. Oh, Jesus. Well, before I, you know, failed the recording last time, I built a mining facility on, was it this one? Yeah, because I was looking around and these little things, I thought, why? What do they actually do? I've not looked into them. I realised that this was a stealth colony, not stealth, stealth shipyard. So that could be quite useful for staying under the radar a little. This one is a mining colony, so I've just started a build of this, which is a mining facility, hopefully going to give me a little bit, well, it's a substantial amount more credits, so that could help. So I'm going to look around for some more that I could benefit myself with. The second on my list while I look for this is to use mining, oh, we can't afford it. Bugger, I'm going to have to continue on playing. Use the reinforcement button, because I think it was last, no. What was that?
I only want the best with my unit.
Oh, before I say anything more, you probably noticed that there is no music in the background. Well, there's a reason for that. Because I got flagged for a copyright claim in my last episode 2. So I am I'm putting the music from Star Wars soundtrack off so I do not get any problems or anything like that. Actually, I'm sorry, it's going to make it less like Star Wars-y, but I don't want to end up, you know, getting any trouble. And does this, right, let's play on. Can I?
We're ready for battle, sir.
Tactical battle imminent.
You've got to... Right, begin battle. We've already lost this because we don't have any. I don't have any clue how to. I'm not very smart with the strategy and stuff. Well, I can be. Just I need to know the game. And starting this let's play was pretty much the second time I played the game. First time was little to no amount.
Bombs primed. What are your orders?
Right. Frigate, so we don't have much. Reinforcement button. Where is this reinforcement button? Because apparently there is one. Is this it? Mission Holocron. No. What's this do? Right. Engines. Planetary bonus. Right. Retreat. Main menu. Call for reinforcements. So that's what it is. I don't know that we can.
Right away. Scanners are picking up droids everywhere. Keep it tight and keep the soft shell safe.
Keep the bomber safe. Looks like the reinforcement. Right, so place beacon.
Here they come.
Oh, bugger.
Reinforcements
here they come.
Route.
Here they come indeed. Wait, actually, pause it. Are you good against them? Who are you gonna fight against? Right, how do I play it again? With just a button, right. Let's have a little look. What are we gonna want to destroy? The hangars, for sure, but also the engines, yeah.
Watch your left. All power to burn the website.
Right, what are you good against? Anything in particular? No, that we already...
Your orders, General.
You're not good against them. Where are those other buggers? There's one right there.
Bearing, sir.
Same with you, I think.
Corvette standing by.
Corvettes. Where's the other one? There's another one. It's a dark colored one. I know there's one over here, but there's one more of them somewhere. Weak against those buggers, so... Actually... You're weak against... No, you're not weak against this. You're neutral against this. So...
Targeting.
Shield generator action. Does this have a shield generator? I'm pretty sure it will. Yeah. Right, where's the bomber?
Package ready for delivery.
You take
bombs
that out
away.
First. This
your
is it.
Orders,
what's your abilities? You're gonna be up against... Oh. I did not see you there. You're strong against you. Right,
target.
Let's do this.
Watch your left. What's my destination?
You're weak against these bastards, but you're going straight on against it. Because we don't have any other options. Wait, can it? We can.
Our space station is under attack.
Oh, we got another one.
I read you, General.
Alright, get those bastards off our tail.
Yes, General. I read you, General.
Come on. Is this seriously what the Republic's armies are like? I need to be able to figure out. I need to write down. I need to go away from this, or you guys need to tell me what classes and such that I need to have, so I can have a fleet that can counter everything at specific planets that are really, really vital. And the reason I'm doing this is because we've lost this battle. It is imminent. Unless we can destroy this bastard, which we probably won't, considering the bombers are already destroyed because these bastards... What are they? What have we got? Droid bombers. Yeah, we've lost because we've got so many bloody bombers. It is a really cool feature, this, but... So, reinforcement button. I would use that. But I don't have reinforcements in that. That is pretty cool. You could probably make like a mini movie or something out of this. Yes, I know. To win, you must be defeated many times. They only lost two patrol frigates. Right.
Construction complete. Enemy fleet approaching.
Oh, pucker. We want to pause this game. Light factory.
Constructing.
And the wheel. What the fuck's the wheel? Bugger, we've only got three.
The men are ready, General.
Right, someone's just approaching us, and Dr. Murr, really hope...
Battle imminent.
I don't know what's up, but, let's have a look. Let's have a look to see what we can actually do. Because we are, I should probably put this on easy difficulty. Can we call for reinforcements this time? Because we've got two corvettes and a bomber.
Droids everywhere. Keep it tight and keep the soft shell safe.
Target.
Reinforcements on route.
Now we got one, which
turbo laser
really cannons help
online.
Us. considering they're only good against bombers, tri-fighters, and...
Reinforcements en route.
Oh, who are you good against again? I just forget, so... Dreadnoughts... Still not going to be good against any...
Reinforcements
anything big.
En route.
Light Corvette standing by.
What's my destination? Give me a target. Copy that.
Stand by. I read you, General.
Vultures. Right, here we go. Vultures. Sir, you get rid of the vultures. That, you're good against them, good.
What are your orders?
Get rid of them.
Space, I read you, General. Under attack. Pleasure, General.
Bombers. Where are you? Where are you? There.
Destroying
Good carrier. Strong against bomber. Bloody hell. We need a bloody acclimator to defeat this bastard.
Corvette acknowledges.
Well, I have fighter support.
This is a this is certainly picking up the pace. They've got a lot of guys with them. Why are you guys over there? We need you over here. Oh, you're out. That bombing run better do some damage. Nice. Get that shield generator out of action. We're taking it down, yes. Bomber. Do some damage, ladies and gents. Why are you not killing that? We still got some guys hidden in the mist. Oh.
Space station under attack.
Destroy that bloody vulture, get it out of the sky. Come on. Give us something back. Give me something to work with. Why did you hit the turbo? Bugger, what are you? You're strong against our bombers. There's nothing you're weak against that we have. Dreadnought, do we have? No, we don't have the dreadnought anymore. Bugger. Oh, we do. Fire everything you've got against it. Come on, man. Get the engine, oh, shield generator. Kill those bloody bombers already, okay?
Sir, yes sir. What are your orders?
Oh, we don't have any bloody bombers. Dreadnought.
Blasting target.
No. Keep on that.
I read you, General.
Bring us some bombers. Bring us some bombers, come on. Space station damaged. Seems that we cannot fight at all.
We're on it, General.
Watch your left. Fire at will.
In space. That's us pretty much dead. May as well do it like that. We've been defeated. Watching our fleets just going away. The Separatists have got the upper hand at the start. They do have more credits, I believe, at the start, and more funds. More building facilities and, you know, better units, but we've got more planets at the start. I think that's how it goes.
We have been defeated.
Yes, I know. I think we should shoot.
Complete.
Bugger. Tadith Moor.
Training troops.
Begin. Not Tadith Moor, Dathomir. 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 Dathomir? Dathomir? I don't know. But I think I should get a select amount of planets that I'm going to build up the forces on and let the other planets
anywhere,
just go, because, you know.
Clones
it's not going to happen. I'm not going to win this.
Okay, air fire spread out. We've got some work to do until our evac arrives. Take positions.
Your evac arrives. You're not gonna get an evac.
The only good clanker is a wrecked clanker.
Upgrade in progress.
Yeah, we're gonna need upgrades. A build pad. Every little upgrade that we
Let's
can
go.
Get.
We do our job well.
We've lost a
what
build pad.
What are we
pad.
Waiting for?
Upgrade complete.
Copy that.
We've secured a build pad.
You can't negotiate with droids. This battle isn't
we can,
over until we've scrapped the last clanker.
Pointless.
Roger that, sir. Copy that. Let's move on. Move out,
we've
men.
We've lost a build pad.
Copy that, General. Okay, here we go. Understood, General. On it, sir. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Sir, yes, sir. Hard contact. Move out. Good. Understood, sir. Let's go. What are we waiting for? Copy that.
Right.
Never surrender.
Wait until this is done, and then we're jumping in with a little bomb assault. Thermal detonator assault, whatever you want to call it.
Roger that, sir.
Come on.
One shot, one kill. Nothing deadlier than a clone behind the trigger. Copy that! Let's move on. Move out, men!
Where'd it go? Oh, hello.
Copy that, General. Okay, here
get
we go.
Get out of there, get out of there.
Let's do it, General.
We've secured it, a landing zone.
Right.
General? Yes, General.
Hold. I guess.
Lay down cover fire! Combat is a clone's natural element. Yes, sir! Oh, there's gonna be a firefight.
Not sure if I should... Oh, I've got some reinforcements, I think. No, no. Just
weapons
got
check. Right away,
it's better
sir.
Than nothing. Anything is better than nothing.
Stay right. Frosty.
Stay frosty indeed.
Reinforcement
you guys.
Point contested.
Losing is not an option. You're not gonna like the outcome.
Pack them up. Easy as pie. What are you guys really strong against? Battle droids. What are you
Prepare
guys really
engage
strong
the
against?
Enemy.
Just battle droids and weak against sippers.
We're ready for battle, sir. Watch the rear. Never give up.
Right. It's a little scout.
Sir, yes, sir.
Over here.
We'll follow you anywhere, sir. Clones keep the scrap merchants busy. Move
sure
out!
Did.
We're proud to serve you, General.
Oh, we've got another one of you.
The only good clanker is a wrecked clanker. Good. Our position is secure. We do our job well. Understood, sir.
Oh. Bugger it.
You can't negotiate with droids.
You cannot
Let's
negotiate
go.
With them. I don't know what to do. I'm
what are we waiting
not
for?
Speaking as much
Copy
as I
that.
Could
Roger
be.
That, sir. Copy that. Let's move on.
Go,
move.
Go, 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 go. Drop it, drop it, drop
Copy
it.
That,
get
General.
Out there, get out there.
This battle.
Our base is under attack. We've secured a landing
Never
zone.
Surrender. Just like in basic training.
Indeed. And they're now going to take that. Great. Nah, let's go this way. Take the fight to them.
One shot, one kill. Understood, General. Nothing deadlier than a clone behind the trigger. General? Yes, General. On it, sir. Combat is a clone's natural element.
Oh, great.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Sprint in.
Sir, yes, sir. Move out! Good. Understood, sir.
Let's go. What are we waiting for?
Don't bunch up. Copy that.
If we can hold this in enough time, I don't think they can land.
Roger that, sir. Oh, there's gonna be a firefight.
We've secured weapons a landing check. Zone.
I don't think they can actually land. I don't think they can capture.
Stay frosty.
Copy that. Let's move on.
If we can keep one guy alive.
Okay, here we go. Understood, General.
Prepare to engage the enemy. On it, sir. Yes, sir. We're ready for battle, sir.
Right.
Right away, sir.
We've got
launch the rear. Sir, yes, sir.
Oh, three you.
Never give up.
Move out.
Right, I'm gonna have to.
We'll follow you anywhere, sir.
It is only a 20-minute video, I think I'm doing, so I'm gonna finish this. It's gonna be a little longer than 20 minutes now.
Understood, sir.
But
let's go. What are we waiting for?
Copy that. Roger that, sir. Copy that.
We do
let's
have
move
all
on.
Of them.
Move out, men. Copy that, General. Okay, here we go.
Understood,
General. On it, sir. Yes, sir.
Clones keep the scrap merchants busy.
They do.
We're proud to serve you, General.
What is here?
Base is under attack.
Oh.
The only good clanker is a wrecked clanker. Our position is secure. Right away, sir.
What do you... Are you just a... A bark speeder? Oh, right.
Sir, yes, sir!
A tripper left.
We do our job well. You can't negotiate with droids.
You cannot.
Move out! This battle isn't over until we scrap the last clanker.
Good work.
Good.
Right.
Understood,
build
sir.
Up a little force here. Keep you alive. Where you are.
Never surrender.
Put you up in the corner.
Let's go.
And make sure you don't die. I could put you
what
in
are
there.
We waiting for?
Did you die? Must be dead.
One shot, one kill.
One shot, one kill, indeed. Right.
Nothing deadlier than a clone behind the trigger. General? Yes, General. Combat is a clone's natural element. Oh, there's gonna be a firefight. Weapons check. Stay
drop
frosty.
Drop it.
Roger that, sir. Copy that. Let's move on.
Bomb it.
Copy that, General.
Didn't really do much, but you can regroup over here. And we've got another one in here.
Prepare to engage the enemy.
So I think this actually we could win our first battle, which is always good.
We're ready for battle, sir.
Oh! That's pretty cool. We won. We actually won. Destroy... We only lost one platoon.
Training.
Right, we need to pause that. Make sure that we do not lose again. Get
beginning
that.
Construction.
Because they've still got two
enemy
of them.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Right, I'm going to pause that there. I want to say thank you very much for watching. That's about 23 minutes or something. Probably longer, which I'm sorry for. That was a little bit boring, but I was trying to make sure that we actually did win something. So we've won our first fight. Where is it? Yeah. We've got a good fleet there, don't we? Yes, we do. Yeah, so thank you very much for watching. Please drop a like, drop a comment, and subscribe if you've not done so already. And tell me if there's anything that I'm doing totally wrong, or anything that I need to, that I'm doing wrong, but I'm doing right in a sense, but I just need to do a little bit more. Just push me in the right direction. I'm still a noob at this game, as you can probably tell, as that was my first victory, and we're only in episode 3, and that's like an hour and a half done of the, you know, playing this game in this save. So thank you very much for watching. Please drop a like, drop a comment, and subscribe if you've not done so already. I'm not sure if I've already said that, but my name is Stalli111. Make sure to check out my other videos, and if you've missed any episodes, you're welcome to see them, and tell me all your opinions in the comments below. You're my audience, and a great one at that. See ya later.